and can run it if they want to. And that's what they do. Dupree with it. Dupree right up the middle. Dupree to the 20, makes a cut to the 10, to the 5, into the end zone. Dupree, are you kidding me?
Now my grandma happy, finally got my together. Told bro we'll take the town and we just stick together. Every time bro catch a beat, we do that together. I know he got 2 phones, but I still send the letter. Cause I know how that feel. Don't compare me to no other rap. I feel like mine's real. Front and bold. Before I got a deal.
Good morning. It's Friday, June the 30th. My name is Earl Gill. I'm here with Jalen Dupree, 3-star running back from Malvern, Arkansas. How are you doing, champ? State champion?
I'm doing good. How you doing, sir?
I'm doing great. Well, today is commitment season. It's commitment day for you. You're gonna lock it in verbally for yourself so you can just concentrate on your senior season. You ready for that?
I feel good that I made the right decision. A lot of thought about it. You gotta go where you want it. You can't look around, but you gotta go where you want it and where home feel like home.
Absolutely. So you have Power 5 offers, you got G5 offers. Man, you're so good. You even got FCS offers. Everybody's throwing their hat in there for Jalen Dupree, but what led you, you know, really to this destination that you're choosing today?
The place I'm choosing is I got a chance to come in as a true freshman and earn playing time, and it's a beautiful place to play at.
So, without further ado, this is your moment, this is your day. Where will you continue your academic and athletic career?
I want to say thank God for allowing me to play the sport that I love. I want to thank my parents for supporting me through this. And I want to thank the Malvern community. With that being said, I'll be playing at Colorado State.
Congratulations. Yes, sir, that's a big-time commitment to a big-time school. I know Coach Finley and Nash and those guys out there are happy to have you. Coach Norville is a great guy. It's good you're going to go play for an African-American coach, you know, someone that you see a lot of yourself in. Talk to me about your relationship with that Colorado State staff and yourself.
Well, first of all, back in December, they were the first college to take a chance on me, so they really trust me a lot. They really gave me a good opportunity to come in and play as a true freshman, so yeah.
Fort Collins, nice place. I've been there a lot. You turned down Power 5 offers and suitors and coaches, even the coaches that are still pursuing you. You're shutting this thing down to go G5, which you said you're going to play somewhere where you can get an opportunity to play early. Talk to me about that decision. I know it was a hard one for you, your mom, and your dad.
Yeah, like I said, it's a chance here to come earn it, play as a true freshman, so I wanted that chance to play. I didn't want to wait a year. I'm ready to get into it right after my senior year.
So lastly, is there anything that you want the Colorado State fans to know about you before we let you go here?
We coming. We finna get some wins too, for sure.
Is there anyone that you'd like to thank within this process?
Thank God. Thank my parents, mom and dad. They supported me the whole process. I want to thank the Malvern community, my teammates and coaches for helping me set up to succeed. So, yeah.
Absolutely. Well, thank you for being here today. Good luck this season. Go get another ring for the Malvern community.
For sure.
I'll actually be out there in Malvern this weekend. Hopefully I can see you, man. Good luck to you for, you know, your senior season. And go Leopards, from one Leopard to another Leopard, man. Go Leopards.
Say thank you.
Okay, see you later, Jalen.
See you.